Hello you guys, welcome back to another vlog. It's Sydney if you are new to my channel. Today's video I am packing. I am super excited because I am going away for the weekend. It is Easter weekend and my boyfriend and I are going to Wyoming. We're so excited. We wanted to just like kind of get away from just like the super busy LA life and go somewhere where it's totally different. So we thought like, why not go to Wyoming where there's nothing there and we can just like relax at a resort and just like have a really good time. So I'm really excited. I wanted to vlog and share with you guys my packing, how I like prep and pack for a vacation. I'm gonna be showing you guys like the outfits I'm gonna be wearing. I got like a few really cute Aritzia pieces that I'm really excited to wear while we're there, when we're just like going to dinner or going on walks. So it's gonna be super fun. So I'm just gonna like lay everything out for you guys, show you how I pack, what I'm bringing, and then the outfits I put together. So I really hope that you guys enjoy this video and let's go ahead and get right into it. Okay, I wanted to show you guys this really cool thing that I did. I follow a lot of those like styling outfit Instagram pages where they put together like these outfits and they post them. So I thought that I would do the same thing for this trip. I feel like I'm just like really bad with overpacking, and I feel like if I put together outfits and just bring those outfits, like I'll literally have no choice but to wear them and I won't be like, oh, I kind of want to wear this, or I might wear this, so I'm gonna bring it. So I made this like little outfit guide for myself. So I have all of these really cute outfits that I put together, and so I'm like so excited about that. So I'm gonna bring this stuff and share with you guys. Okay, just in case anyone is wondering, I am wearing the half zip from Sunday Best in white, and then the TNA mega sweatpants. These are the color Heather Ice Gray. Check out my sweatpants video if you want to see a more in-depth review about it. But that's just my outfit of the day, just in case you guys were wondering. Okay, I have everything laid out now. It's only a 3 nights, 4 days trip, so I don't need that much. This is probably even too much, but this is what I am bringing. So I'm just gonna go through everything. Over here at the top, I just have my TNA sweat set, which I'm going to wear on the airplane there. I'm gonna like insert photos for you guys so you guys can see what it looks like, because I'm not like gonna be trying these on or anything. And then underwear, of course. These are my favorite underwear, you guys. They are the Hanky Panky underwear. They're from Nordstrom. Sorry if that's kind of weird showing my underwear on camera, but they're the best. And if you want to invest in them, they're like 20 bucks a pair. And I've been working through like getting rid of my old underwear and replacing it all with Hanky Panky because I love them that much. And then socks, I have my TNA crew socks, which I love so much. These are fresh pairs, so I can't wait to wear those. And then next I have my go-to long sleeve, which if you guys saw that clip, well obviously you guys saw that clip before where I showed my outfits, I'm gonna wear this with leather pants and then my Ghana jacket. So I have the go-to long sleeve, and then what I'm planning on pairing with that. So I have 2 pairs of Aritzia leather pants right now. I have the Melina longs and then I have the funk pant. I still have the tags on both of them because I can't decide. So looks like it's really possible that I will be keeping both of those, but I'm gonna be doing an Aritzia leather pants video soon, so you guys will see them like try it on and everything. I'm sure you guys already know what the Melina pants look like because they're pretty famous. And then I got this really cute button-down shirt, which is called the Moscato. I showed it in my last vlog, but I'm planning on wearing it with either the Melinas or the Funk, some type of leather pants. I think that that will look so cute together. And then moving on to more tops. These are basics from Skims, which I showed in my last vlog also. So I got this bone color basic tee. They fit so well. I'll link my other vlog so you guys can see what they look like tried on, but I thought that this would be so cute with denim jeans. So these jeans, okay, well, and I got this in bone and in black, and I'm bringing both. I should only bring one so I don't have options, but I'm gonna bring both. And then I have these denim jeans. These are from Shop Ally Grace from Instagram. She does custom Levi's that are vintage, and it's so great because you send her your measurements and she creates a custom pair of pants for you so they fit perfectly, whatever kind of fit you want. So I thought that these would be really cute because they're like a baggy 90s style with the super tight top from Skims. So I think that that's so cute. And then I just have these Levi dad jeans, which are at Aritzia. I have the long version of these, and this is the colorway Rad Dad. I don't think they have it on Aritzia right now, but in some stores I've seen them. So just keep checking, but they definitely have like a blue pair that's really similar to these on there. And then I just got the waist altered on these, so you can see this like little line, which helps me out so much. I definitely recommend doing alterations. And then next top, I have this Sunday Best Skyler tank, which is one of my favorite tops from Aritzia. It looks so cute underneath sweaters, like underneath the new flowy button-up top, underneath blazers. Like, it just looks really cute. It's definitely see-through, which is something that is really annoying about it, but the fabric is so like thin and ribbed and soft, so really, what can you do? Just wear a bralette underneath and it's fine. And then I am just wearing a black pair of Lululemons just in case, like, you always need Lululemons, I feel like. Okay, and then so for jackets, it's not gonna be that cold. It's gonna be like high 50s and then mid 30s at night, so I think I'll be okay without bringing like a super long jacket, but I think I'm gonna bring my slouch coat anyways. So I have the Ghana jacket, of course. You guys know this is my favorite. Of course, I wouldn't go anywhere where it's kind of cold weather without it. In the color Bristle, and then I have a size medium in that. And then I have this new blazer, which I am obsessed with. I cannot wait to wear this. But it's gonna be so cute. It is the Sorrento blazer from Wilfred and a size medium. Hopefully I can insert pictures of my outfits, but this video might already be up before then, but it's just the best blazer. These are the shoes I'm bringing. I'm only bringing two pairs of shoes because I just don't even want to go down that route. So I'm just bringing Air Force Ones because it goes with literally every single thing. And then I'm bringing these little strappy heels that I got from Zara on sale for $29.99. And they're so cute. I love the square toe. Just to like wear if we go out to like a nicer type dinner. So yeah, that is all the clothes. And for my makeup, I keep it in this case. This is from Baze, which is Shay Mitchell's brand. I love it so much. It's like literally the best makeup carrier. And I just like keep my makeup in here all the time. But it has like a mirror and then something for your brushes. And I just put everything in there. I'm thinking like, oh, I probably should have washed my makeup brushes before, but too late. Okay, guys, I'm back home now. It's been a little bit. I had to go run some errands because there were some things I didn't have. So I just got a few travel things, the usual. Also, I use the Dermaflash to shave my face, and it works really well. So if you're looking for an easy way for hair removal, I definitely recommend it. They have it at Nordstrom, and it usually goes on sale for anniversary over the summer, so I'll link that for you guys. And then I also just got myself some new AirPods because the other one, like the first release, just doesn't really work that well, in my opinion. They kind of suck. So I wanted some noise canceling ones for the plane and stuff, and I've been wanting them for a while. So that's what I got. And I am just going to continue to pack. Alright you guys, we made it to Wyoming, so I'm gonna go ahead and end this vlog here and pick up on a new one showing you guys everything that we do this weekend. So I'm really excited, so stay tuned for another video, but make sure to subscribe to my channel if you haven't already and you enjoyed this video, and don't forget to follow me on Instagram if you want to keep up with my life and just see everything that I'm doing in real time. And thank you guys again for watching, and I'll see y'all in my next video. Bye.